Statement by His Royal Highness Prince Magadi Kazwelithini Makeba. I request the Prince to read the following statement on my behalf as written by myself. I am aware that there are talks which include my name that I, Smagadi Jackson Zulu, is aspiring to sit on the throne. I was pleased to see that on television the Prince, he's referring to me, made it clear that I've never expressed such ambitions to him. I myself wish to attest to that. I wish to assure everyone that I've never expressed such ambitions to anyone. I've heard that there are talks, there are people who wish me to ascend to this position, and there is nothing I can do about that. I wish to stress that my aunt Princess Thembi and my uncle Prince Mbonisi warned us as the late king's children that once an announcement of any name amongst us is announced to be a successor to the throne, that we as the children of the late king must support whoever that person is amongst us, as long as that comes from the late king or the royal family. So, if I had been mentioned by name for that position, I could have accepted the proposal of my name. They, meaning the Prince Mbonisi and Princess Thembi, also warned that once such a person's name is announced, we should all support and declare loyalty to such a person. As someone who is respectful and humble, I wish to assure everyone that I will never defy the announcement of whoever has his name mentioned as the heir to the throne. I can never defy whatever my elders tell me to do.